Alright guys, is everyone ready to go? Dude, I'm ready, bro. I'm about to take out this devil, bro.
Oh yeah, I got everything ready to go.
Alright, that's good. Alright, Sakawaki, you ready?
Oh yeah, boys, let's go get my soul back. And then, oh yeah, baby, I'll be alive again.
Alright, let's go get Sakawaka's soul back. But, wait guys, why are we going to fight the devil? Like, he could be nice.
Junior, it's the devil, he's not nice.
I think he's pretty nice. Dude, he's definitely not gonna be nice, bro. I guess we really don't know, but anyway. Hey guys, what's going on? It's Bowser Jr. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Nintendo Funhouse. And we're actually in the old Funhouse right now, because we're like in an alternate universe or something like that, where Sakawaka's still alive, and Gil's making a portal so we can go to the underworld to go fight the devil and get Sakawaka's soul back. Or we can just politely ask for it. Dude, that's not gonna work, bro.
Yeah, it's obviously not gonna work.
Well, it might be. Anyway, guys, smash that like button down below if you guys do like this. Let's try to get over 1,000 likes on this video. That'd be absolutely amazing, guys. And guys, make sure you go below and subscribe to the channel for new episodes every single day here on the channel. I really don't know what else I was gonna say there, but anyway guys, let's go right now and go see if Gil is ready with the portal. Gil, are you ready?
Hey Junior, I just got it to work.
Whoa Gil, it looks really good.
I told you Junior, it does look really good.
This is a pretty cool portal, but does it take us to the right place where we want to go?
Yeah, Junior, it takes us to the end. Not to the end, it takes us to the underworld.
I'm scared, guys.
What, Sakawaka, why are you scared?
Because, what if he doesn't give me my soul back, and then I'm stuck like this forever?
Well, that would be unfortunate for you. I wouldn't really lose anything. Dude, he's our friend, Junior. You'd lose our friend.
Well, he hasn't been here in a while. Well, that's because I sacrificed myself for you, Junior.
Oh, yeah, I guess that's true.
Yeah, Junior, don't be so mean.
Hey, you're the one who replaced him. You wouldn't even be here if he didn't leave.
That's true. Yeah, why are we saving him anyway?
Yeah, why are we saving him? We're saving him because he's our friend. Yeah, I'm your friend.
Well, anyway, guys, can we just go? Are we going to do this or not? Yeah, dude, let's go fight the devil or whatever, bro. All right, guys, let's do this. All right, wait, hold up. Gil, you go first. There we go. Oh, do I think you already went in, bro? All right, Tyler, you go then.
I'll go.
Yeah, it's the underworld.
Oh, it's the underworld? We're safe? Okay, dude, let's do this thing then. All right, you guys go in first. I don't want to die. All right,
Junior, see there.
Alright guys, here goes nothing. To the underworld! Charge! Oh my gosh guys! Where are we? Dude, we're in the underworld, bro! Oh my goodness!
Everyone stay close to me! This could be very, very dangerous.
Oh no, Gil, what are we gonna do?
Who, Junior? I think this is where the devil lives.
Oh yeah, this is where he lives, alright.
You're down here, Sakawaka?
Yeah, I was down here right after I died. I came down here.
Wait, Sakawaka, you didn't go to heaven?
Shh, I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, okay. So, you know this place?
Yep, this is definitely where he lives, Junior. Wait a minute, that's him right there.
No way. Should I knock? Do knock on the door, bro. Hello? Hello? Is anyone there?
Who dares disturb the devil in his private time?
Well, there's a lot of bats. Dude, there's so many bats, bro.
Who are you? Welcome to the devil's castle. And who are you?
Well, you said that twice. I'm Bowser Jr. This is Tyler. That's Gil. And back there,
he knows who I am.
Ah, Sakawaka. How are you, my child?
I'm good, Dad.
Well, Dad? What is Dad?
Junior, I forgot to tell you. My dad?
Yeah?
He's the devil.
What?
Junior, what are we supposed to do right now?
Wait. Sakawaka, I thought we met your parents.
Hey, we did meet once, Junior. Good disguise, am I right?
What? You lied to us, Sakawaka!
I want to tell you that it was my dad. I mean, come on. My dad's the devil. That would freak people out.
Yeah, dude, that does freak me out, bro. Hey, son. How are you doing? Are you doing a good job out there in the other world?
Yeah, I guess I'm doing pretty good, Dad. But, I mean, you know I died. I came here once.
Yes, you came home to me, my boy. Finally, it's good to see you. Oh, so good, so good. Back in your corruptible state again as well.
Well, that's why you're a fire flame ball, working for the evil when we met you.
Dude, you always been evil? Wait, what about that time you must kill this?
I'm sorry, okay? It's all coming back, but guys, trust me, I'm good. We need to get my soul back so I can come back with you.
I don't know if I trust you anymore, Sakawaka. Yeah, dude, this is weird, bro. This is too weird.
Well, listen, let's just see how this plays out.
Please out what the blaze out? Listen. Come with me, my children.
We're not your children. I want to go to heaven, not down here.
Well, you could go wherever you want, but I'm pretty sure you're already coming down here, Junior.
Yeah, Junior, I agree.
Yeah, dude, you're probably coming down here, bro.
Oh, dang it. Follow me up here, my children. I will show you things that you will want to see.
Dad, this is the library. This is not where it is.
Oh, I'm dumb. We have to go upstairs, don't we?
Yes, Dad, upstairs.
Hey, well, this is a really big and cool castle.
Yeah, dude, nice place you got here, bro.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Ah, there it is up here. My prized possession. My son's soul.
Junior, there it is, right there.
What, that thing?
Ooh, wow.
Don't touch it. Do not touch it at all.
What? This is a giant piano. Whoa, this is so cool.
Junior, it's really not that cool.
No, this is awesome. It's a giant piano. Look at it. We can play like...
Ah, yes, I knew you'd like my big piano. Anyway, look at my son's soul up here.
Whoa, Sakawaka, that's your soul?
Yes, it's what keeps the underworld running. A soul purely evil.
Sakawaka, so you are evil.
No, Junior, I was born on evil roots, but people can be different from their parents. We don't need to be, and I'm trying to be different from mine.
No, son, you will always be like me. It is in your bloodline.
Speaking of blood, anyone have any I could suck? I thought you were the devil, not the vampire. Ah,
we still enjoy the blood, Junior. Don't get me wrong.
Dude, this is gonna freak me out, bro. What should we do?
I'm just joking. I kid. Yeah, I was gonna say, you better not eat my friends. Here, just have some extra blood. Oh, thank you, son. I appreciate it. Ah, yes.
Junior, I'm getting really freaked out, bro.
Well, Devil and Sakawaka, you guys should probably have some time to catch up.
Junior, what are you doing?
We're just gonna go talk over here. You guys can catch up. Ah, perfect. Come here, my boy.
I hate you, Junior.
Dude, what are we gonna do, bro? I don't know, but we have to get Sakawaka. Whoa, that's a big staircase. Do you guys want to go exploring?
Dude, I can't even go exploring.
Come on, guys, let's go exploring. Dude, what are we going to do about Sakawaka, bro? I know, we have to get his soul back, but guys, I don't know if I really trust Sakawaka. He could be truly evil. Dude, I don't know about that, bro. I don't know, he's always been such a good guy.
Yeah, Junior, he is really a good guy.
I know, but what if we've been known all along? What if he took us down here to kill us because he needs to sacrifice us? Dude, that thing would be crazy, bro, if that was true. I know. Maybe I'm just thinking crazy talk right here, but... Wait... Guys, we could end up like this guy. Dude, is that Kermit, bro? No, that's not Kermit. Oh, okay. Alright, let's go over here. Whoa, guys, this is a big place.
Junior, I don't know if we just be walking around like this. We could run into some weird alien devil creature, bad guy creature.
Nah, that definitely won't happen.
Junior, are you sure?
Yeah, definitely will not happen, alright? No matter what, that will not happen. Guys, look up here! So this weird stuff. Dude, I'm getting a weird feeling like we're being watched, bro. We're not being watched, okay? We're not being watched. Don't worry about it, alright? Well, what's down here?
Junior, are you sure we should be down here?
It's fine! It's fine, literally. Look, there's chests. Oh, there's nothing really in the chest, but this is a spooky area.
Junior, I'm really starting to get the creeps, bro. This is really scary.
Junior, dude, I don't really know about this, bro.
It's fine, guys. We're not gonna run into anyone, okay?
Okay, dude, whatever you say.
All right.
Well, should we keep going up further, then?
Well, this is more staircases? Gil, how'd you find this?
And New Genius ran into it.
All right, let's go. Wait, where's Tyler at?
I don't know, but I'm not turning back now.
All right, Gil, keep going up. Junior, we're going to run into someone. No, we're not, Gil. We're fine, okay? We're not going to run into anyone.
Are you sure, Junior?
I don't know. Let's just go to the top of this thing and see if we run into anyone. All right, well, let's go. Oh, my gosh, the staircase is so long, Gil.
It is quite a long staircase, Junior.
Whoa, Junior, we're actually up on the top.
Whoa, we are really high up. Wait. Oh, we actually go to the tippity top? Oh, my gosh, wait, hold up. Let's go to the tippity top of this thing. Oh, my goodness, Gil, we are high. Gil, what if I pushed you right now?
I would die, Junior.
What the heck is that?
Yeah!
Dude, what is that thing, bro? Oh my goodness, It's Kelly trying to attack us. Oh my god, it's like a monster on the runway. Get out of here. Get out. Get back in the building. All right. We need to find someone. Quick. Dude, that thing's gonna try to kill us, bro. I know, but we have to find someone. Hurry up. Get down. We have to find someone. Hold up. I don't know where we're gonna go. Dude, that thing's gonna try to kill us, bro. I know. Sakawaka, help! Oh my gosh. We're gonna die. Junior, it's coming. I know it's coming. Oh my gosh. They're dropping TNT down. What the heck? They're blowing up their own castle? There must be a booby trap or something. Come on, Gil. Come on. Hurry up. Keep running. You know what? I'm going right down the hatchet. Woo! Oh, that was a long fall. What? Oh, God. Yeah! It's right here.
Ah, my children. You're coming with me.
Grim Reaper, why do you want us?
Orders by the devil.
Wait, the devil told you to do this? Gino, I knew he was evil.
You're coming with me.
No!
What the? Dad, did you just hear that? Oh, don't worry about that, son. It is nothing. Dad, that sounded like my friends crying for help. No. I did not have the Grim Reaper capture them. Dad, you had the Grim Reaper capture them, didn't you? Yes, I did, son. We need their blood. Dad, you're not killing my friends. It is the only way, Sakawaka, to save our underworld. I won't let you do this, Dad. If you're not with me, then you're against me, Sakawaka. You must pick a side. Or else, your friends, I will kill them faster. Dad, please, no! Oh, then pick a side, Sakawaka. Pick a side now. Stay with me forever, or your friends die. Ugh, this is the hardest decision I've ever had to make. Well, son, you might want to decide it quickly, because their fates are short. Ha 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 ha!